Okay, so it looks like where the 3-inch RV dump pipe clean out ties into the existing 3-inch. We might have a settling problem there. As you can see, the camera didn't just fall straight into it. It almost had to step up just a bit to go downstream. So we're just going to continue downstream. Now we're into the 3-inch cast iron, heading out towards the street. Okay, so we're about 44 and a half feet out. It looks like we're entering into the property line clean out by the sidewalk. We're going to go ahead and make our drop in here. And now we start to clean out towards the street. In a few seconds, there it is. There's the transition between the cast and the clay. Okay, we're at about 66 feet, and it looks like we do have some tree roots present at the 5-foot joints of the terracotta pipe, the clay pipe. That can be cleaned up with some jetting. We'll just continue downstream. Okay, we've just dropped into the city main, 73.8 feet out. We'll go ahead and start coming back.